And he says, but 70% of men still have fudge margarine in their underwear.